strike those in alcohol. And what they decided to do is, instead of taking black romance books and turning them into movies, they instead were coming out with movies and then reaching out to black authors to write books that were based off of that movie. So it's a little backwards of what they started doing. They're trying to, I think that way of them trying to do that was because to some of the publishers that bought the, you know, the black romance lines, some of the multicultural lines, actually started writing work for Hallmark. And so they dealt with that. Some was like, hey, maybe this is the end. We can get some of these people who may not have a publishing house right now and get them to write those adaptations for the movie. So, I mean, that's something I didn't know that Hallmark was going to start doing. And I don't know if they do it with the White Office or if they do it with the White Office. Oh, yeah, I guess that's another one. Passion Clips. That is, it's a company that started probably just a couple years ago. What they decided to do is write romance novels, adaptations for the movie, but it's true to the romance novel. So if they kiss or if they have sex and their romance, unlike Hallmark, that would take it out, they're keeping all of that stuff. So, and the author is involved in the process, so they get to be there on set and things like that. They come out with probably about 8 or 9 movies that they've made themselves over the last 2 years, and the one that's released in September is by a black